Separated by the Nyalika stream that has never been bridged, residents in Bujugu, Kandindima, and Chabaseke have been living without access to essential services, including a health center 3, a primary school, and a market. To avert the situation, locals from the three villages partnered with the Buhaguzi East Member of Parliament, Stephen Asera, to work on the deep stream as they open up new community access roads stretching up to 13.9 kilometers.
This Nyarika coordinates two parishes. This is that Katanga and this is Lugus. So we as a resident, this came as a blockage. It blocks us from being connected. So as you know, business, we have a trading center. That is one challenge. Here we grow rice, we grow cassava, we grow millet. So we fail how to transport. Transportation becomes a challenge.
The locals used hand tools such as hoes, pangas and spades to tame Nyalika stream. Later, a grader was used to open access roads to connect Bujugu Health Center 3, Bujugu Primary School and the local market at Chabaseke.
There are a number of people, very many villages at the other side, across the bridge, and the only hospital they have is this side. So they were all facing difficulties in crossing this bridge. Imagine when they are sick coming to the hospital. And there are schools, the nearest school is here, Bujugu Primary School. Their children have also been facing a number of difficulties in crossing the bridge to come this way to study.
Geoffrey Ayesiga, the Bujugu village chairperson, says people from neighboring villages have been facing hard times accessing the school and health facilities in the area because the Nyalika stream cannot be crossed. Residents hope this is the end of their struggle with access. They believe that once the project is completed, over 1,500 people will be saved the burden of having to walk long distances.
Kiongati hano, sa kubanka isa turundi ina. Hano hai, nikiwa nipo burungi buaho, hatibuli bake, wakabunde mwurwa ina maria koziriki, afuwe muhanda, habukuba, tasawiri kuhikanka.
Immaculate Ahebwa and Christine Chalimpa could not cross to the other side of the stream for the antenatal, maternal and pediatric services. And as farmers, they have been selling their produce at giveaway prices in their village. The Buhaguzi East County Area Member of Parliament, Stephen Asera Itaza, has expressed commitment to ensuring that a bridge and the community access roads are constructed and opened soon.
I'm extremely excited that work has started, and I have equally gone ahead to write the stakeholders. We have the oldest tea factory called the Bugambe Tea Factory right here. It is in Chabaseke. I have written to them. I have requested them to lay a hand, and they have accepted.
As Ambrose Niwagaba reports, most districts in Uganda are struggling to open and rehabilitate rural community roads due to lack of funding.